Here we have a Jaguar speed controller. It does the same basic thing as the Talon and Victor, but has many other features which are useful to some teams. First off, it is much, much larger than the Talon or Victor speed controllers. A big con for many teams who do not need the extra features of the Jaguar. Another con is that the Jaguar is very susceptible to metal shavings. If you get a single metal shaving inside this part here, your Jaguar will likely die. Unlike the Talon and Victor, there are multiple ways to send data to the Jaguar. Pwm input and over CAN network. The CAN network is a way to daisy chain to the CREO. The Jaguar can also use closed loop control, which means you can plug an encoder directly into the Jaguar and have it process your encoder values. However, you must use CAN to take advantage of this feature. It has many of the same connections as a Talon and a Victor, but some additional ones. Here we have the voltage input, negative here, positive here, mounting holes, vents for the air to go through, CAN bus, the brake and coast jumper, and the connection to change different options and connect your encoders. Here's our Pwm wire input. If you look closely, you can see there's a negative on the right and an S on the left. That means signal, or the white wire goes on the left and the black wire goes on the right.